things I've done I can't erase. I wanna look in the mirror, see another face. I said never, but I'm doing it again. I wanna walk away and start over again.
This one.
Yeah, B, definitely.
Okay. Interesting. What about these? Which figure is more dangerous? Would you hold either one for question?
That
Wait,
probably...
now. Don't feel rushed.
Aren't these two the same as the before?
Look harder.
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, yeah, I get it. I see what you're
doing. Right, I see. Right.
Hey.
Yeah, hey, that's what I was gonna say.
Mm-hmm. And what alarmed you about figure A in particular?
Well, I know what you're thinking, and it's not because he's...
What?
Black.
God, no.
No, man, he's got groceries, and you never know what's in somebody's groceries.
Yeah, it could be explosives in there or a gun.
Exactly. What are you writing exactly?
Notes.
Are they negative?
Wouldn't say that.
So, they're positive.
This photo. Do either of these two figures pose a threat? Figure A or figure B?
Well, you're throwing me a little bit of a curveball here, but I'm gonna go with my instincts. B. Final answer.
So to be clear, you both believe that figure B, the black figure, is more dangerous in this scenario. Why?
Well, that's obviously a toy gun.
And this guy knows karate.
Okay, let's just take a step back. What do you think about these figures? Which
B.
seems...
Bang, B, all the way.
Absolutely.
I mean, that duck is posing some serious red flags, and I would definitely interrogate him
or her
further.
Ma'am, is this even relevant? I mean, we're not animal patrol officers.
Yeah. I'm not gonna arrest the duck, you know, unless he's flapping around Bed-Stuy selling crack cocaine.
Did you hear the one about the duck and its
bar? Okay, guys, we're almost out of time. So, let's just end on an easy one, shall we? How do you feel about this?
Ma'am, that's a box of cream and weed.
Good, good. Yes, yes it is. And this one?
Well, I do prefer me some Quaker oats.
Yeah.
Listen!
I mean, come on, man. The last thing I would ever do is racially profile a person, you know?
These mandatory meetings are bullshit.
Oh, ma'am, excuse me. I think you dropped something.
Oh, you know what? That's just trash. Have a good day, officer.
All right. You too. Have a good day.
sweet girl.
And you know what, man? I got tons of black friends. Courtney, Lewis, what's the guy's name from the bodega?
Jimmy?
Whatever, that's not the point. The point is, I don't see color. Oh, hey, sir, I think you dropped something.
That? It's just trash.
Oh, all right. Well, you know, we're just cops. And, you know, littering's just illegal.
Tom, why don't you...
What?
Environment of inclusiveness.
I know, man, but right in front of us...
Inclusiveness.
sir, as an officer of the law, it is our social responsibility to maintain a healthy and clean community. So, please, I'm asking you kindly, do your part and pick up your trash. Is that so hard?
Dude, good job. Way to deflect and diffuse.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Beautiful day, ma'am.
Yeah. Just wish this little guy would enjoy it. He's been so cranky all day. He's got an ear infection.
Aww. Poor little thing.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at him.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, buddy, how are you?
He's pretty cute, right?
Yeah, he's adorable. High five? You want a high five? Whoa. Is this your baby, ma'am?
Excuse me?
Is my partner Stutter, ma'am?
I'm his nanny.
Ma'am, please step away from the stroller.
Does this baby have a name?
It's Philip. I don't understand what's happening.
Does he go by any other names?
Trigger Mike, Big Sean.
Lil Shouty Johnson.
No, he's like 12 months old.
A lot can happen in 12 months. Hi, Phil. I'm Officer Crawford and this is Officer Wilson. And we got a few questions to ask you.
Have you had control of this stroller at all times since leaving your house or apartment, Philip?
Is that a no?
He's a baby, guys.
Ma'am, please, don't interrupt.
Hey, Phil, this is serious. Is there anything that can hurt, poke, sting me in any way inside this stroller?
Someone's playing hardball, huh?
1325, beginning initial threat assessment, sweep of stroller.
Copy that.
I'm gonna touch you, all right, Phil?
What is he doing?
Ma'am, please, we're following standard operating procedure. This is protocol. Ma'am, please.
He's a year old.
What can happen in a year, ma'am?
You're saying if there's you could no just threat. This What's way, the ma'am? Threat?
This is standard procedure. Stay calm.
Fine.
Stay calm, ma'am. Everything's fine.
Fine.
It's okay.
God. Hey, wait a second.
Ma'am, there's no need to raise your voice.
Oh, jackpot. Huh? Hey. Been drinking a little bit today, Phil?
No.
Ma'am, is your name Phil?
Follow my finger at all times. Phil, please don't touch me.
This is insane, guys.
Inconclusive.
Copy that.
Alarms you about figure A in particular?
You never know what's in someone's grocery.
You never know what's in
McDonald's software.
Figure A in particular.
Groceries. Non-groceries.
Groceries.
McDonald's.
Yo, little boss man.
Hey, you two know each other?
What's going on? Is everything okay?
We'll be asking the questions here, sir.
What's in the bags?
Groceries?
Yeah, never heard that before. Sir, put the bags down. And step away slowly.
He's not gonna ask you again.
Sir, put the bags down. You heard me the first time. Slowly.
Well, well, well. What have we here? Whew. Weed?
Are you high, sir?
Like to, smoke a little... Like to smoke up sometime?
No, that's time.
Sir, don't be smart with us.
And, well, I guess you want me to believe that this is what, roasted pine nut hummus?
Yeah, that's what it is, man.
Almost clear.
Copy that.
All right, guys. Hey, let's pull it around, huh? Come on, pull it in. Pull it in, man, please. All right, guys, look, here's the deal. You're all clear. You all check out. My partner and I want to apologize for any inconvenience we may have caused you today, okay?
Your safety is our concern.
Absolutely.
If you see something, say something, you'll get home safe now.
Have a good one, all right? Oh, sir, you might want to pick that up, all right? Because littering's illegal. It's crazy, Slater. I feel like sometimes people just don't understand we're here to help them.
Yeah, man. I mean, I'd rather not have to stop anyone.
Yeah, me too. Well, maybe one day this badge will mean something again. Hey, you tell Nancy hey for me, all right?
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow at sensitivity training.
I'll be there. Slater, look! Lady, let go of his purse!
From the bone of Cain, with a little drop of poison in her red, red blood. She need a way to turn around the bend. She said, I want to walk away and start over again. There are things I've done I can't erase. I want to look in the mirror, see another face. I said, never, but I'm doing it again. I want to walk away and start over again. Shake my thirst in a cool, cool pond. There's a winner in every place. There's a heart that's beating in every page. The beginning of it starts at the end. When it's time to walk away and start over again.